I could rip you to pieces with my terrible mises, but that would upset your mother. I could rip you to shreds, leave you with a sore head, so you better run for cover. And we swoop in with the breeze, we are after your cheese, or some such food or other. You can send out your cat, but your old cat is too fat, so you better go and get another. We are the Mises. We are the Mises. We are the Mises. We are the Mises, and we watch out for the brooms as we run through your rooms, and we squeak just like your plumbing. As we play in your field, the little nests that we build are really quite mind-numbing. And we sing songs with the birds, cause we don't know the words, that's why we're always humming. But we run for our life when we see a big knife, because the farmer's wife is coming. We are the Mises. We are the Mises. We are the Mises. We are the Mises. And we've got teeth that can chew, and we're chewing straight through all your wires and your cables. And when you leave out your food, well, consider it chewed on the plates upon your tables. You jump in the air as you stand on the chair, cause we give you apprehension. And you can't brush us away, it's a terrible day. And oh, did I forget to mention, we are the Mises. We are the Mises. We are the Mises. We are the Mises. You might think we are meek, but we like a good squeak, and we like to chew your curtains. Don't pretend you're not scared, that's why you jump on your chairs. And oh, one thing's for certain, we are the Mises. We are the Mises. We are the Mises. We are the Mises. We are squeaking around. We are squeaking around. We are squeaking around. We are squeaking around.